absolutely clean. I just like you seeing you go off, man. Clean going off. It's still going off.
Absolutely. It looks like our webcams are back. Hey, you know what, chat? If we're greasy, we might as well full send the grease. Oh, yeah. Let's be a little. If we got the grease already, we might as well full send, be a full grease monster. It will be coming back, Jensen Fan in chat. We are waiting. We're waiting.
But no, if Fletch can hear me though, if our mics are active, it's not buffering here. You said nothing bad, Fletch. I was liking what you were saying. I like to see the director get in there and mix it up a little bit. Nothing bad said. I like it. Keep going, man. Keep going.
Pomade the webcam. Oh no. And to just cement our status as a little grimy grease monster, since I don't have a towel to wipe off the pomade, these clean shorts are getting it as we are now into picks and fans. Iwoo going up against Midland University. Oh my goodness, these two teams know what they're about, coach. They are getting these bands hot and heavy out the gate. I cannot stop touching my hair now. Golly.
Grease, just grease everywhere. Grease on the keyboard, grease on the mouse, grease on the headphones, grease on the glasses. Grease, 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 grease. All about the grease. But yeah, no, pick the bands. The band's coming out faster. He can't even get his hands off his hair, and the band's already completed. And Illinois Wesleyan going for first pick here. Going to be interesting what they decide to pick first.
Going to be interesting indeed. Hey, the hair doesn't look that bad, though. It's that little dusty, busty comb over as Victor going up the bat. And there's the Samira going to sneak through for MU alongside the Leona coach. We have seen this pairing in the bot lane quite a few times in the past.
We have, and it's worked out so well for Midland when they've done it. I'm a little bit worried about that Victor in the mid lane, but they didn't want to change their bands. And I've said all year, you don't throw the baby out with the bathwater. If you think Absolutely. Those three bands are your best three bands, don't change them. Learn to play with the rest of it. You don't want to throw out your entire strategy off of one bad game. That being said, here comes the Djinn. I wouldn't be surprised if the Nautilus was going to be Alistar instead of the Woo! Nautilus. I like it. I like the Alistar into the Samira Leona. I like it a lot. Being able to knock Samira out of her ultimate, knock her out of her dash, going to be huge for that Wesleyan bot lane. And Volibear coming back in here for Tractors. And he did not have a great game on the Volibear in game one. I don't know if I maybe would have switched that up. Able to get rid of the Olaf, though, in second ban phase. And this might be the longest. There it is. It is officially the longest timer on a ban so far in this series.
Oh, man. They really put them in the tank right there. Chat saying, meet me for Caster of the Year. Hey, Esports Award are a little late, and they don't have.